everyone, this is Munmun. Welcome to my channel Education Talk with Munmun. Now let's start today's topic. Today I will tell you about the animals and their homes. Okay, so each and every animals has their own home. Like you have your home, I have also my home. Like that, animals also have their homes, and every animals has their different homes. Okay, so now I will tell you the homes of the animals. So let's start. First one is ant. So the home of an ant is hill. So ant lives in a hill. Next one is alligator. So the home of an alligator is nest. Alligator lives in a nest. Next, bear. The home of a bear is den. Next, bee. The home of a bee is beehive. The home of a bee is beehive. Next, buffalo. The home of a buffalo is stubble. Next, camel. The home of a camel is desert. Next, cat. The home of a cat is cage. Now, cow. The home of a cow is shed. Once again, I'm repeating. See, ant lives in a hill. Alligator lives in a nest. Bear lives in a den. Bee lives in beehive. Buffalo lives in stubble. Camel lives in desert. Cat lives in cage. Cow lives in shed. Next one, cockroach. So cockroach lives in homes. Okay. Deer. Deer lives in grasslands. See, grasslands. Dog. Dog lives in a kennel. Donkey. Donkey lives in a shed, or you can say stubble. You can say any of them. Okay. Next one is elephant. So elephant lives in a jungle. See, jungle. Next one, fish. Fish lives in water. Fox. Fox lives in a hole. Zebra. Zebra lives in zoo. Once again, I'm repeating. See, cockroach. Cockroaches live in homes. Deer. Deer lives in a grassland. Dog. Dog lives in a kennel. Donkey. Donkey lives in a shed, or you can say stubble. Next one, elephant. Elephant lives in jungle. Fish. Fish lives in water. Fox. Fox lives in a hole. Zebra. Zebra lives in a zoo. Lion. The home of a lion is den. Sheep. The home of a sheep is pen. Hen. The home of a hen is coop. Goose. The home of a goose is water. Horse. The home of a horse is stubble. Cock. The home of a cock is pen. Rat. The home of a rat is hole. Bird. The home of a bird is nest. Okay, once again I'm repeating. Watch it. Lion. The home of a lion is den. The home of a sheep is pen. Home of a hen is coop. The home of a goose is water. Home of a horse is stubble. The home of a cock is pen. The home of a rat is hole. And the home of a bird is nest. Next one, monkey. Monkey lives in a tree. So the home of a monkey is trees. Pig. Pig lives in a sty. Rabbit. Rabbit lives in a burrow. Snake. Snake also lives in a burrow. Goat. Goat lives in pen. Duck. The home of a duck is water. Spider. The home of a spider is web. Man. The home of a man means human being, like you and I stay at home. Okay. So the home of a man is house. And bull. The home of a bull is cattle shed. Okay. Once again, I'm repeating. Watch it. Monkey, trees. Pig, sty. Rabbit, burrow. Snake, burrow. Goat, pen. Duck, water. Spider, web. Man, house. Bull, cattle shed. So these are the homes of the animals. These are the basic ones you must know. So try to remember these homes of the animals, and I will come with another video next day. Till then, take care of yourself. Bye bye.